Alrighty, now it's time for part 3 of Dead Space 3. I cheated a little bit, to try to get, a decent amount of the resources, at least for now. Might do it again later, but for now, what I was able to do should be fine. So, we will commence with the game.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on, I...
So you're in, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
I gotta do this part again.
Now what?
Oh well, I thought this part was kind of cool, so I don't mind doing it again. I think I found a way to walk. Need some help. Mm-hmm. in, I need to do it.
Secure here.
How are the others?
So live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Oh, go up. Something in here. Hello. Marco. Hello.
Oh my God. Carver to reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaacs.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac.
Turn
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac.
Turn
hey.
It off. Turn it
hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
That was funny.
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in
heaven. Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
You must be out of your goddamn
General,
mind.
You are dismissed.
Huh. Alan.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
I wonder what kind of war they would find. I hear something.
Asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the Marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space. Triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us. General, thank you for your time. Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of...
Ah!
And now I'm probably out. So wait until I get to the bench and make some more.
Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Actually trying to remove the thing, but I guess I can't. Oh. That will be nice. Sure, let's go with the, what's it called? That's from EA Firewell. But I really need to upgrade the suit. Thank you. Well, your arm was a little bit better now.
Isaac, Norton here.
Why are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
But we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her. Yeah, look, we'll forget it. She's over it, all right?
Yeah, what an asshole.
Transmission. Partner 4.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Damn it. Oh, this is unlocked now. Excuse me. I'm quite curious. But now that I think about it, does feel like that maybe they had made the world a little bit bigger. Or at least it feels bigger now. Because now there's not just the Ishimura. I think that was the planet Crackle from the false dead space. And then was it Titan? Was that the name of the space station? Let's see what this optional mission will get. the message picked up by all other rigs being broadcasting from one of the windows. Check it out.
Hey Santos, I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
Compact standard plane.
Santos, looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
Let's switch the objective to the optional one. The op, yeah.
Santos, power's on.
I see it. The lockdown is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there. I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Excuse me. Well, I think this is a good time to end this part. Yeah. So let's save it. One of the things I found out is that when you save and quit, it seems like that it will only save your, only save your inventory. But then again, in a game like this, saving, even if you have to redo things, saving your inventory is a godsend. But anyways, thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, then give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, then give it a thumbs down. If you're one of the people who gave it a thumbs down, then please tell me how to make the video better. Thank you for spending some time with me, and have a good day.